did. His exact words were, look, I think it's going to be about how you deal with the ball as much as anything else. We need to try and keep it in these conditions. Now, Liam, looking and reflecting on that Irish team that Eamon has talked us through, like, is that a team that's going to keep the ball?
Well, I think Arthur's arrival on the scene has definitely helped us in the midfield to keep the ball. He's a player that's willing to accept responsibility to receive it. You'll see him drop back and get it from the back four. He's comfortable on the ball, and he's also a good passer, a positive passer. That's something that we've lacked in the midfield till he's come into it. Probably the more, Eamon's touched upon it about Houlihan, probably the more adventurous team would have been to put Robbie Brady back to left back, where he's played very, very well for us, and to find a place for Wes. But like Martin has tended to do, Wes will start on the bench and maybe have an impact by bringing him on. But we need to start the game well. We didn't do it against them here in Dublin, and we didn't do it against the Austrians in the last game we played. And we had to, as the caption, as you showed there, Dara, we've had to rescue many games and points late on. So we don't want any of that tonight. We want a performance of keeping the ball, but also a performance of concentration. These guys are technical players. If you give them space, they can do you damage. So we want a really disciplined performance tonight. And I think if we get it, we'll get the full 3 points.
Didi, what do you think of that Irish team?
Well, I think it's away from home, probably a bit more adventurous, as we've seen with Martin O'Neill over the last few years. To bring Shane Long in and play with Walters, with McLean, with Long. But I think he's aware with a condition that you have to work the opposition, because I think, as we've seen in Dublin here, that this is, as Liam says, a technically very gifted team. So if you give them time and space on the ball, they can hurt you. And I think you need to work the opposition when you have the ball. For one, they have to keep the ball better than in recent games. But I think also with bringing Shane Long in, he's the one who's running in behind, and he can really stretch teams.
Okay.